Firefighters noticed smoke in the sky and they followed it.
And when they got to the area near Southeast 44th and Shields, they not only found a home on fire, but a woman who had been burned.
The victim was rushed to the hospital in critical condition and fire crews quickly put out that fire.
There are no other reports of injuries and the cause of the fire is under investigation.